We got to do the fingernail test. You know what the fingernail test is? The fingernail test is how you test and see if your gourds are ready. Remember, this applies to pumpkins, all the squash, all the gourds, all your winter ones. What you got to do is take your nail, cross it up. If it's soft, it's not ready. Candy roaster, just give it a good press. You can see it left a big mark there, right? There it is again. That's not ready. We'll let it go for a couple more weeks. That's getting close, man. Yum.